Ladies and gentlemen, we're getting ready to get going. Our next performance team today is from Cork Acro Gymnastics Club, coached by Claire, Neil, Aisling and Michelle. Cork Acro presents Circus, and the group is made up of acrobats aged 8 to 22 years. Cork Acro Gymnasts compete mostly in acrobatics and tumbling events, and it's their first time doing the floor. Team Cork Acro, take to the floor!
Me and ones that are scared. So baby, I hope that you came prepared. I run a tight ship, so beware. I'm like the ringleader, I call the shots. I'm like a firecracker, I make it hot when I put on a show.
Feel the adrenaline moving through my veins.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Cork Acro Gymnastics. Whoa. Ready for a bow. Ready, one, two, three, bow. Brilliant job. Wow. Guys, how do you remember all the routines? I can't remember where I parked my car. Now, we are looking for Abby. Where's Abby? Oh, Abby. Brilliant. Are you 22, Abby? Because somebody is 22.
No.
Who's 22? If you're not 22, you're not 22.
Yeah.
Wow. Do you get asked for ID everywhere you go?
Sometimes.
Good. Listen, you'll be delighted with that in 20 years, I tell you that much. Anyway, Abby, how are you?
Good, thanks.
So whereabouts are you guys from? I know you're from Cork, but which part of Cork?
Carrick Tool.
So there's how many of you in the club? Is it a big club?
Yeah, hundreds.
Hundreds? Hundreds and thousands of people in the club. And this is your first time doing the floor event?
Yeah.
So what do you think? Will you come back again?
Definitely.
Well, we want you to come back. Ladies and gentlemen, Cork Acro, give them a round of applause. We go for another bow. Ready? One, two, three, go.